Every politician railing against every new clean air standard felt what it's like to suffer from severe childhood asthma. They might have a harder time speaking out against it. After all, it's kind of hard to talk with a nebulizer wrapped around your face. When you protect the air from carbon, mercury, and soot, you're protecting the kids who have to breathe it. Support the EPA's clean air standards and support our kids.